Come on, girl.
How you doing, friend?
Always nice to see a returning face. You hear about the massacre over at the trolley station in Saint Denis? I knew a fellow who worked there for a while. Terrible business. Glad to see some decent folk passing through town.
Just taking it one day at a time.
It's a decent town, but boy would I like a vacation from this place.
Hard to believe it, but turns out the curse of the dolphin has been lying in his pockets. Oh, I can't believe my husband ever trusted him. Well, I'll be.
Too many folks seem to be running from their problems. I see it every day. All these folk coming and going, and I'm stuck right here. Be seeing you. I don't even want to know where that money came from. Maybe you ought to do some more praying. You have a good one.
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally. If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Meet the early train to Saint-Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Loading up.
All right.